Welcome, dear sellers. This video shows some of the features of order processing on the Udaan app. Udaan app has the following features for order processing. You can view new orders received from buyers on the app. You can process orders and mark packages as ready to ship. You can download invoice and shipping label. You can put orders on hold. You can cancel orders. First, log in to the Udaan app. On the home page, tap on Your Biz. On Your Biz page, tap on Orders. This will take you to Your Orders page. Tap on Pending to view all unprocessed orders. Tap on any one of the orders to start processing. You can now view the order details like Order ID, Total Amount, Payment Method and GSTIN. You can scroll down to view more details. Here, you can choose any one of the three actions. If you can't process the order now, tap on Hold Order. If you want to cancel the order, tap on Cancel Order. If you want to process the order, tap on Select to Pack. Now, tap on the items that have to be shipped and tap on Proceed. This will take you to the Package Details page. Here, you have to enter the following details: HSN code, number of boxes, total shipment weight, invoice number. It is mandatory to enter correct weight to ensure shipment is picked up. After entering the details, click on the Request Pickup button. In order to download the invoice and shipping label, go to Your Orders page and tap on Packed to view packed orders. Select a packed order. This will take you to the Order Details page. Scroll down to view more details. To download the shipping label and invoice, tap on Download Shipping Label and Download Invoice. You have successfully learned about features that help you process orders. Thank you for choosing Udaan.